Is there a gene that makes you more likely to believe in God? In his 2004 book, The God Gene, the geneticist Dean Hamer suggests that spirituality is at least partly influenced by genetics. Hamer studied DNA and personality scores of over 1,000 people and linked the VMAT2 gene to a trait called self-transcendence, which is a tendency towards spiritual and mystical experiences. So Hamer thought that spirituality is at least partially inherited through this gene, which in turn influences brain chemicals associated with mystical and spiritual states. Hamer suggested that spiritual tendencies could be evolutionarily beneficial because it makes people more optimistic, enhances the desire to live, reproduce, and recover from illness despite the future certainty of death. Now, the God gene argument was accepted immediately by everyone when it came out, and it wasn't controversial at all. Kidding, critics had a field day breaking it apart and arguing that spirituality is complex, influenced by various factors beyond genetics and so on and so forth. Hamer held his ground and he said that the concept of a God gene does not diminish the complexity of faith or negate the possibility of God's existence.